Welcome to Photo Tip Friday, and today we're going to learn a unique way to add colorful texture to your photos in Photoshop. So here we have a subject, and on top of that we have some texture. So first of all, let's select the texture by pressing Ctrl or Command A, and then Ctrl or Command C. Select the background layer or the subject layer. Click on the mask button. Now hold the Alt or Option. Click on the mask to view it. Ctrl or Command V to paste it. Now press Ctrl or Command D to deselect that, and you can delete the texture if you want to, but it doesn't look right because there's no solid base. So click on the adjustment layer icon and then choose solid color. Choose a bright color right there, and you can play with the colors as much as you want. You can change them later and hit OK. Now place it under the subject. Now you can choose from a variety of colors right here. You can also create some gradients. The possibilities here are absolutely limitless. This is Unmesh Tinda. Please check out my latest class only on KelvyOne.com.